Chef on the Beat. We'll be right back.